The Great Dine Out has officially kicked off here in the Northwest, and with more than 160 restaurants participating this year, we want to tell you about some of our favorites, including Dabali. This morning, we are joined by the owner, Mama Jeannie. Good morning, Mama Jeannie.
Good morning.
What should someone expect when they get a chance to go to Dabali? Is it maybe if it's their first time visiting you?
For a first-time visitor, we hope they feel a sense of a family, and they get a taste of what we feel is our family's Southeast Asian comfort food.
Is there something that you recommend, like a dish that you would recommend to someone you're bringing into the family?
You know, we having our regular menu items, which is our regular customer really loves it. And also, we have a seasonal menu item, which is we recommend it too, with our menu changing every season. And we offer to the special throughout the years. There's always have something fun and new stuff we recommend it. But our regulars and family, all times favorite is Dabali signature chicken wing. Crispy smoked pork. Yes, it's really good. Really good. And a crispy smoked pork spring loaf, and a homemade bun with a lacquered pork belly, bone noodle soup, and a barbecue ribs. Those things really are recommended.
Are those in any way the specials you have for the Great Dine Out, or do you have something else for this this event?
We have a featuring three unique offering that showcases the range of what we are known for at Great. Satisfying the great price point. At the first, we have our family's Hokkien Mee, as we love the dishes in Singapore. That makes the unique dishes, makes our dishes is unique. We have a nut sauce heavily, and having the flash the fire in a wok, the nice smokiness, it really goes well with the richness and classic shrimp and a pork flavor. And then we have a special Indonesian dinner for two that also give to the hours of customers and having the more chances to try unique our dishes and with the multiple courses. And a great price, and it includes a complimentary dessert.
If there is one thing, Mama Jeannie, that we love celebrating more than food, it is strong women in our community. And you've traveled the world to find these unique flavors. Can you tell us just for a few seconds about some of the cultures and flavors that inspire your food?
Yeah, having worked and living in throughout the Southeast Asia, and I get a chance to travel. A reason a year, I have felt very connected to the warmth to the people. While in many differences in between and different cultures and the diversity, there's always had a blending and a celebrating each other's cultures. So it is a warmth and a hospitality that makes me really inspired that dishes I share with our community and friends.
Well, Mama Jeannie, you inspire all of us. And if anyone is looking for a great opportunity at some new food, check out Dabali. And of course, Mama Jeannie, we want to thank you for joining us today.
Thank you. Have a great day.
You too.